Hello, this is November 23rd, 9:43 p.m. I was just really bothered by somebody related to Crossroads Christian Church in Evansville, Indiana. I've gone there 2 weeks in the most recent 3 weeks and walked out both times. They act crazy and they say crazy things. And this time, I had been thinking about them today. I played my own set of music during the time people go to church today. And I thought about them, and somebody was like, "Well, don't think about Crossroads Christian Church so often." I'm like, "Well, I'm listening and I'm responding to the stimuli." And then I heard a voice go, "Well, what if that stimuli were Mexican killing people?" And they keep trying to put people in some of their ignorant, anti-marijuana growing from the ground view area. And they're just really bothersome people. I don't like them trying to put me in bad situations, but other people in bad situations. And I've actually emailed the Mexican government to make sure the Mexicans in Southern Indiana and Southern Illinois were not being raised just to be slaughtered by other Mexicans. This is a song titled "Circumcised Faggot." This is a song titled Punta.
Thank you. saw a video of a powwow. Some natives dancing on a dusty turf. There was a little white girl collecting candy. Make her poop. There's a little girl collecting candy. Yes, here's a leather skirt. Saw the place the animals had been. I saw dancing native women and men. I saw creatures, some bird feathers. I saw creatures wearing leather. People drink cow milk. The cows are milked by machines. People wear cotton clothes. Some pulsate. Where does the energy go? People wear rubber where they're not rubber wasp. People drink the green tea with lemon, $1 the cost. There are golf fields with grass. Praise of all the bulls. There are plants used from the ground. And there are manufactured tools. Saw some Chinese people take through some buckets of dead fish. They had the green tea. They had half pigs. There were soybeans in blocks. And there was Marilyn Monroe. There was Mr. Bruce Lee. There was Mr. Joe DiMaggio. I went to the used store where I heard the music at. Thought of the garden outside and spit on the brown leaf. Thought of the carriage and all the layers of the sediment beneath. I went to the music store. Is where I'd heard the music at. I thought about a garden outside every accidentally building. Spit on a brown leaf. Thought about all the layers of the sediment beneath. Thought of the layers of the sediment beneath. The grass went from the ground. So the grass and seed. Go around. Thought about the dirt and the grass from the ground. So there's grass and seeds, and the seeds go around. Thank you. cattle and shit. Both cows are led to slaughter. Both people, they eat steaks with old chicks. Bob is just a fish. Juno's pet is a cat. Not many cats get trash. The Calabash cord dries out the stormal let out the rain. Their blue eyes and their hazel eyes. Their brains are the same. The brown is back in the water. The sun. Is like mud to the water, the sunlight beats like a heart, smoke from a wood fire climbs the sky, the cyclops.
Probably made more sense when I first heard it.